Hi guys. So I'm getting ready to go check out this new spot. Well, it's not really new, it's been open for a while, but I'm just getting to go to it. But it's a seafood place, it's called Huck and Cry. And I'm gonna see what they do and what they do. But I'm gonna do a get ready with me first. Haven't did that in a minute. Gonna try to catch as much makeup content as I can in this get ready with me. But we might have a part two, who knows, but let's get on with the face. I already did my brows. I just mixed up this little mixture. I already did my skin prep. I'm gonna take some of this mixture and put it on my nose. Okay. Four. My nose and my face for an extra coverage, because I need the coverage, okay? I need the mattification, right? And I mixed the Sasha buttercup powder together. Everywhere where I'm oily or get oily, I'm just powdering it out. We don't really. My boyfriend is on the phone right now. Right. Got this on. Now, I already know what the eyes is going to be like because I'm not doing nothing much for the eyes. I'm in the bathroom, by the way. It's just like very hot. I must tell you a week before this happened. Yeah. All my brushes are out there. Probably have to do these in parts. And I'm kind of rushing. This week's supposed to be a 5, and it's literally 5:44. Looking like we're not making it on time tonight. So I put the LA Girl Pro Concealer on my eyelid. I could have used another concealer, but the other concealer is a bit too far, and I'm trying to do that right now. So I'm gonna use my damp beauty scrub. Gonna use my damp beauty sponge and blend. And with that same powder mixture that I used to do the eyes, I'm going to set the eyes. And because I'm just basically going for a neutral eye today. That's all the time I have, is a neutral eye. Right. Setting, sorry, if you see me coming close, I'm using my back camera and I'm using my mirror in front of me to see what I'm doing in the camera. Okay. So I'm gonna go into the Too Faced Better Than Sex Chocolate Mascara. I'm gonna dip into Brownie Points right here. We're just gonna do like a little wing. I'm too serious. Yeah. I just love the smell of this palette. It smells just like chocolate. Put some in the You don't need the mark.
Chief, my boy, you know, if
maybe
I want...
Maybe I record. Okay. I think I got this eye look from Monet. My girl, Monet. Like, I just love Monet. I love Monet. She seems to be lit all the time. Wait, let's get the other eye. Almost stick myself in my eye. Do they look alike? Hey, who else struggles with getting your rings to look alike? And I'm no bro. This is cute. So let me see if I use my finger and wipe it off. I'm gonna begin somehow. So I found that we need to get a nose contour before you highlight the nose. It comes out better, in my opinion. Like, that's just my opinion. Like, I feel like it comes out way better when you contour your nose. Why did I have to brush my hair? Alright, I'm just gonna blend it out. We're going in with Juvia's Please Blush, Liquid Blush, and Pink Rose. There's that one dab there and one dab here. Yes. Your girl is pigmentada. Okay, just putting her on first before I put on concealer. Like, look at her. Los pigmentada. I'm not speaking, I don't speak Spanish, so ignore it. Ignore the Spanish that I'm trying to speak. So, do I really want a contour? Do I really want a contour? Really, my contour shade. But it helps to bounce me up a bit. Ignore the hair as well, because the hair is gonna like that they blend in the rest of it. Alright, so we're going in with Maple from Too Faced Born This Way. Here. That's a pen. For the pen shirt. Blended, I'm gonna set with my Fenty Beauty Satin Powder in the shade Honey. Just did that and it scratched my throat. Alright. Even distribution and pattern with my Velour Pop. Second layer. I just washed my sets, my bunch of Velour Pops. So she's a clean one, cause where I live, we don't have like right there shipping. So my things that I buy, my makeup, I have to ship it here, use a shipping company, and get it here. Alright? It's a little astronaut, but trust the process, okay? Trust the process. Alright? I'm not really trying to use any foundation tonight. I'm just trying to use more powders than anything. Just powders tonight. No. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with my Fenty Beauty foundation setting powder in the shade 385, and I'm gonna use that to set the rest of my face. It's the setting powder, contour powder, to like maybe chisel out the face today. Yes. Okay. You're going to get a bit of this little double chin thing going on right here. We're going to need to bring the contour back to the nose. Okay. I just hope the hair comes out the way that it should. Alright, we're going to go into the Rogue Blush by Genius Place in Volume 5. Yeah, I saw. And we're gonna use the bottom shade here just to bring her back, okay? You know, I used to be afraid of using a blush, but now your girl is a blush girly. She's a blush girly, okay? She's a blush girl. And she's a big girly. Who would have thought I would have liked pink blushes? Dummy. Please. Okay? Never thought about it. I even like to put them on here sometimes. Like, it's just cute. I think that it's cute. So first, I'm gonna go in with the Urban Decay All Nighter Ultra Glow to give me some moisture back to this face. Okay? She's looking real Ashalara. Okay. Ashalara. I can't wait to get my one size setting spray and my one size powder. I have to go pick it up. And when I get it, it's over for you. For me? For you? No. It's just over. Period. I need to get into the lashes. That I'm gonna do off camera because I'm still learning. I will get back to when we're getting to the smoothing of the eye and all of that extra goodness, okay? Yeah. If you only know how long it took me to put these lashes on. Praise be God, so I didn't put them on the same way that I would normally put it on. I put it on a different way, and I kind of like it because normally when I put it on my lid first, my lash first, and then stick it on. But my eyelashes curl, so it normally gets stuck. So I spoke to someone about it, and my girl Ann from work, she was like, you know what? Put it on the strip. Look completely down and stuck on. But it was hard as hell. It was hard as hell. But anyway, we're gonna go into this Natasha Denona palette that I got in my Ipsy bag. And we're gonna use the blue shade and this orange shade under the eye, I believe. Not sure yet. And I put it under the eye. Sorry, I need to raise up so I can see. The reason why I put the brown under here, the blue under here, is to help my brown eyes pop. Can never be on time, even if I try. Comment right now, boyfriend. Sorry if you hear the noise in the background. We have like a motorcade going on for Stop the Violence, because recently we've been having a lot of shootings, people dying, and all that extra stuff. Like, it's crazy. Some brow gel, Anastasia, Beverly Hills, and I went in with the Urban Decay All Nighter Matte Spray. I don't know, sometimes it sprays out and it creates like these white dots. Like, I don't need that. Let me face dry a bit. I'm gonna put some highlighter on. The Juvia's Place Smoothie highlighter. And she is like really pigmented. Like, I don't even need to dip into the bottle. Like, I just tap on here. Okay. Look at that. Look at that. I've never seen a better highlighter. Never. Never seen a better highlighter. Yeah. Just never. Don't go crazy, girl. Don't go crazy. I just love the sharp lip on the nose. Just a little on the brow. Look at that. What? What? Can't tell me. Find me a better highlighter and let me know. Okay? Find me a better one. Here we go. But we're gonna take the put on the clothes, take the hair down, and then we're gonna show the final look. Oh, we'll come back to the next, okay?